But while I did kill my girlfriend, who does look rather similar to you, it was not out of malice or intent. It was an accident that I deeply regret, and I was not going to tell you this, but then...
I'm ready. Afraid I know what you did. Isabella. I'm sorry to bother you. I don't usually talk to people. There's just something about you.
No, please. Just...
You struggle to regain me when I'm lost. Do you struggle to obtain me? What am I?
Time.
She was the love of my life.